just the direction changes. Yes? The arrow does not change. Yes. The direction of the arrow does not change. That will become hugely chaotic, right? No. If they are given, that is wrong. They have reversed the arrow over the A or B. Where? Example? उल्टा कहाँ है? ऐसे लिखा है भाई एरो. अरे नहीं, इट्स अ मिसप्रिंट. नहीं, वी डू नॉट डू दैट. नो, यू नेवर ओवर द नेम यू डू नॉट चेंज द एरोज. ओवर दिस नेम यू विल नेवर राइट इट लाइक दैट. नो, never done. Okay, so same magnitude, opposite direction, it becomes negative. Now the negative is obtained. Okay, it is obtained by scalar multiplication of A by minus 1. Okay, scalar multiplication of A by minus 1. Okay, now what happens? What is scalar multiplication that we'll do next? Okay, so then you'll understand it better. So if you multiply it by minus 1, what happens? The magnitude remains the same. The minus actually changes the direction. Negative has the capacity of, okay, this changes, or I should say, the negative changes direction. Okay. And whatever is followed by this, okay, after the negative, there will be some positive number, minus 2. So minus 2. So minus changes the direction. Actually, minus 1 changes the direction. Okay. Minus 1 changes the direction. And multiplied by that, if there is 2, then you increase in length by 2. That we'll soon do in scalar multiplication. Okay. So that those are different kinds of vectors, and we'll soon know why we have defined some of them, though at this stage they may look weird.